What is the maximum window period of HIV test? Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and how HIV is spread from person to person. This video covers the following topics. 1. How soon can HIV be detected by a blood test? 2. How accurate is HIV test after 2 weeks? 3. Is 6-month HIV window period outdated? 4. P24 antigen test window period. 5. What is the window period for PCR HIV test? If you do not need to watch all the topics covered, just jump right to the question you are interested in. Alright, here we go. If you are looking for a quick answer, the maximum HIV window period for HIV tests is 90 days. But, every HIV testing kit has its own window period as is explained in this video. Continue watching to know different HIV types and their window period. Question. What are the types of HIV tests? The common HIV tests today fall under antibody-only rapid tests, fourth-generation HIV tests, and HIV RNA testing kits. There are also newly developed fifth-generation kits but not widely on the market. If you need to know more about fifth-generation HIV tests, see this video linked above. Question: What is HIV P24? After HIV exposure and infection, it usually takes about 1 to 2 weeks for your body to recognize the new virus. Your body recognizes the HIV by identifying certain surface structures called protein 24 or P24. These protein structures that develop on the surface of HIV are called HIV antigens. Question: What are HIV antibodies? After your immune system has identified the new virus, it takes about 4 weeks to respond to the virus. Your body normally produces HIV antibodies in preparation to attack and fight the virus. Question: How do HIV tests work? HIV tests are different and their mechanism of working differs. Some HIV tests detect HIV antigens or P24, others detect HIV antibodies, while others detect HIV genetic materials in HIV DNA or HIV RNA. Question: What HIV window period? No blood test detects HIV immediately after infection. All HIV tests take some time after infection to detect your HIV. The window period is the time from HIV exposure to the time when a standard HIV test will detect your HIV with the highest accuracy. You should have an HIV test only outside the window period or else your results will not be conclusive. Antibody-only rapid tests detect only HIV antibodies and have a window period of 90 days and onwards. If you are using fourth-generation test kits, you should know that the window period is from 2 weeks to 45 days. HIV RNA testing kits have the shortest window period of 10 to 33 days. What you should know is that your HIV results will be accurate or conclusive after the last days of the window period. How soon can HIV be detected by a blood test? Considering going for an HIV test after exposure is the correct decision. But unfortunately, no test will tell you on day one if you have HIV or not. How soon your HIV is detected after exposure depends on the type of test used and its window period. The antibody or rapid tests will detect your HIV with the highest accuracy after 90 days. A fourth generation gives the highest accurate results after 45 days, whereas HIV RNA test kits give the most accurate results after 33 days. The highest accurate results simply mean your results are conclusive and you do not need to repeat them. How accurate is HIV test after 2 weeks? Any HIV test results gotten at 2 weeks are not reliable or conclusive. If your test results are negative at 2 weeks, you should repeat the test based on the window period. Testing for HIV within the window period gives false negative results and they are unreliable. Is the 6-month HIV window period outdated? Technology keeps changing every day. As I talk now, soon the window period for certain tests will change because scientists are trying to develop new and advanced testing kits. A couple of years ago, the maximum window period for HIV was any period after 6 months, but this has changed now. Today's testing kits are so good such that 6 months HIV window period is outdated. Do not get surprised if the 3 months window period is announced as outdated soon. P24 antigen test window period. There used to be some tests that detect only P24 and these tests were very accurate at 2 weeks. Some top laboratories still use them but slowly they are fading away, because the amount of P24 in your body drops very fast after 2 weeks. Fourth generation is a type of test that detect both P24 and HIV antibodies. Fourth generation tests are now widely used in the first line HIV testing kits in all developed countries. The window period of P24 HIV tests is at 2 weeks. Beyond 2 weeks, P24 tests are not useful. The reason they are not commonly used. What is the window period for PCR HIV test? A PCR HIV test detects the HIV genetic material. These tests are the most accurate but also very expensive and are not common in many settings. Since these tests detect HIV physically, they have the shortest window period of 10 days to 33 days. If you want the best accurate test kits, go for HIV RNA tests like a PCR. As a reminder, you need to know what 5th generation HIV test kits do. Look up a video on this channel and understand how you could know if you have HIV type 1 or 2. Hope you guys now understand HIV test types and the maximum window period. We'll be posting many such videos, so subscribe today and do not miss our next video.